How's it going, everybody? How is it going? What's going on, Boo Bugs? What's going on, Evie? What is going on, Susie? And you? Yes, indeed, yo, Finkel. All right, that's fine. What's going on, Simo 316? 316! What is going on? Hi, what's going on, really, Chance? You doing all right? Father of One, hey, Maxo Movies in the house, yes, indeed. And the Boudoir, in the Boudoir, Howard, yes, indeed, yo. Cop of Socks, yes, indeed. Puff likes beer, yes, I do. Hug you, all right, here's a hug. Hug from Sock Cop, yes indeed. Yo, Mother of Three, how was it going, Mother of Three? My only BB, it's your BB. I love you too, Anna. Hope you kick that fella to the curb. Hope you kick him to the curb. Because there's only room for Sock Cop. You waited up all night. Oh, frozen choco pie, that's good. What's going on, Cody, dude? I'm glad you're here. Wiener's pillow. Yeah, we got the Wiener's pillow. Yes, slick chicks. Yes, here I am. Happy Saturday to you, R-Bro 74. Happy Saturday to you. Curl up with you. Yes, Rob Queen. Let's curl up and do some cuddlings and do the stuff. I missed you too. Wiener's flare up again. No, it's not. No, you're always talking about like hemorrhoids and stuff like that. No, it's got nothing to do with that. It's for comfort. You know, it's for comfort as well as style. Look at that. Like a glove. Yes. Yeah. You know that movie. That was When Nature Calls. But you know, same premise. So I got you look nice and white. Did you get thrown in the wash today? Yeah, I did. I did do that. I did the washings and stuff like that. Yeah, I was Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. Wait a minute. Hold, please. Look at that. On VHS. Ace Ventura on VHS. What do we got going on there? Oh, looks like. It fell out. We ruined it. It's all scratched up now. How am I gonna fit it in the DVD player? It's all scratched up. What does that say? Oh, look at that. Talk about a throwback Thursday, even though it's only Saturday. Be kind, rewind. How about that? Look at that. We got a friend watching for the first time. Hello, Mother with Three's friend. Oh, you got a Betamax? That's fantastic. No, I'm not going to shout out to Rand Paul. Not shouting out to Rand Paul. Yes, indeed. Yes, Sock Op, Self-Love 13 for life. Yes, indeed. I stole that. No, I did not steal it. I bought it. I don't know if you noticed, but most of the blockbusters went out of business. And then when they did, they had to sell other stuff. Dallas Chapter, what's going on? Blockbuster throwback, yes indeed. Your Mother of Three, Be Kind, Rewind. That was a good movie with the Jack Blacks and the other guy. That was pretty good. Did you take the chip out of that tape? What chip? What are you talking about? That little chip there that keeps you from recording over it? It was already out. No, look, it came from Del Shamps. Wow. Well, anybody from the South, if you know anything about Del Shamps, holy cow, look at that. Isn't that weird? What is going on, Francis? Yes, indeed. Yo, Tana's in the house. What's going on, Tannis? No Rand Paul? Well, I'm not going to shout out to Rand Paul. There's a Rand Paul guy that comes in here and tries to get me to shout out to Rand Paul, but I'm not going to do it. You know, it's not like, you know, I'm not necessarily against the Florida guy. I just do it. No, not Piggly Wiggly. Del Shamps. Hey, Devin the Dude, do you know about Del Shamps? Yes, indeed. Yo, you're reclined? All right, yeah. Put your feet up, Howard. Put your feet up. Get relaxed. It won't fit the DVD player? Yeah, it's all scratched up now. Shout out to Jay and Silent Bob. I can shout out to Jay and Silent Bob. Here's my impression of Silent Bob. You ready? How you like that? That's my impression of Silent Bob. Hope you enjoyed that. Oh, thank you so much. Shout out to Vermin Supreme, and a picture of Hulk Hogan. That's very interesting to me. I like that. Great to see you looking so cool. Oh, yes, and Jonesy. Dr. Jonesy, yes, indeed. Your sister worked at Del Shamps when you was a wee one? Oh, that's fantastic. Try putting the tape. Oh, did it work in the Blu-ray machine? All right, that's good. Why was that Def Leppard's thing on the Lawyer's channel? The Lawyer did something with the Def Leppard's? I don't know what's going on with the Def Leppard's. I like the Def Leppard's. Rock of Ages! Yes, indeed. No, I'm not going to get political, Francis. Don't you worry. I'm going to get my hair colored for the first time tomorrow. Oh, what color? What color, Hannah Rockstar? What color? Are you going for like a fire engine red? Fire engine red, so you can be all like, woo! Yes, indeed. Uh-oh, I think we went cattywampus. I think the Wi-Fi's went cattywampus. What is going on? Everybody, people's been having periscope problems. Lint-free, Seasters, Def Leppard. Yes, thank you for keeping up. Thank you for keeping up. Mr. Wrestling 2. You know who that is? Mr. Wrestling 2? You know who that? No, I don't know Mr. Wrestling. Yeah, the Cattywampus connection. I don't know what's going on. Is Zor's in here? What's going on with you, Zor's? Hello to all the Sockfly. Hey, Ari, what's going on? Just into my scope so me and all my viewers will come watch you. No, I wouldn't miss it. Hey, thank you so much, old Mitchie Zor's. I'm glad you're here. We missed Sock Hop last night. Oh, yeah. Let me address that real quick. Here's what happened. Sock Hop had a late patrol last night. I came home, grabbed me a Dr. Peppers. I laid on the couch and I was like, you know, I'll just watch one episode of Golden Girls and then I'm going to do the thing. Just one episode of Golden Girls. So I sent out the tweet and then whammo, before the theme song, he was like, thank you for being the first. And Sock Hop was out like a light. So I apologize for that. I was on late patrol and, you know, so that's what happened. I fell asleep and I woke up this morning and I said, holy cow, I missed it. I missed my slot. I make my own time and I missed it. Isn't that awful? But, you know, so blame the Golden Girls. That's what it was. Thank you for being the free. And no, today was Sock Ops Day off. Haven't seen you like Hannibal like that? Yeah, of course I could do that. Shout out to Bass Guy. Yeah, I can shout out to Bass Guy all the live long day. What's going on, Bass Guy? Hi from Uruguay. Hey, Uruguay, Maraguay, he's a Guay. Everybody's a Guay. I love that. It's fantastic. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I've gotten a lot of compliments today. Yes, indeed. Oh, Blanche. Yeah, Blanche. You know, I got a friend of mine. She says that Blanche is her spirit animal, you know, so you can kind of figure her out based on that. You do a good job getting all the speeds. Oh, thank you so much, Susie. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Yeah, Sock Op is on the tenders. You can find me on the tenders. If you were a Golden Girl, which one would you be? I would most definitely be B. Arthur. That's who I would be, because she's the one in charge. She's in charge. She would catch the speeders, that's for sure. Oh, here's a funny story. This is a true story. Sock Op was, he was at the doctor's office the other day. Right? Sock Op can now marry a significant other found on the gratis. Coach Peters, don't you dare say that. I could, though. If I met somebody on the grinders, I could marry him. Hashtag love wins. So there we go. We're doing that thing. But no, I was at the doctor's office. And there was this really old lady. Three or four Golden Girls approve of Sock Op. I appreciate that. How Gunslinger, what's going on? You've been drinking, but don't have to drive till tomorrow. That's the way to do it. Yes, I don't have any boobs to open. I apologize for that. If I had boobs to open, then I would have like Suicide Girls numbers. You know what I'm saying? That'd be like thousands of people in here. Thousands of people wanting to see the boobs and stuff like that. But anyways, I was at the doctor's office, and there was this really old lady. So I was like, hey, she's an old lady. She was pushing the walker. So I was like, hey, I'll open the door for her, and I look at her, and she looks at me, and she says, you ain't got to worry about me speeding. And I cracked up. Holy cow, I cracked up. That was hilarious. I loved it. That's a true story. That really happened. She said, you ain't got to worry about me speeding. And then she went through the door, and I never saw her again. Yeah, she was an old lady. It was fantastic. Oh, I love you too, Leon Elizabeth 7. I love you too. Yeah, that's a true story. Actually happened. Held the door open for an old lady, and then she said, I ain't got to worry about me speeding. And I was like, man, that's fantastic. I didn't know you had the periscopes, but this year. Oh, my metatarsals will show it. Oh, no. That's no good. She did have a walker, Chicky Mickey. Yes. Sock Op. So you like Sock Op's old lady voice? That's the best I can think. What's going on, Grove? You doing all right? Yes, indeed. It was you in disguise. Holy cow, Chris, you do a really good old lady in disguise. I should have punched her. No, I don't see where that would help anybody along the way. No, that wouldn't, you know, that I don't see where punching it would help at all. Hey, look at the random letters. Thank you so much for that. Really, Chance? Really? Really? Keep it clean. Long time no see. Hey, what's going on, girly girl Kim 3? You doing all right? Just like that homeless guy whose name was on the coke can. Yeah, exactly. It was another, you know, the craziest things happen out in the world. You go out and do the things. Then she died. Beam of the bear. That's depressing. It's like you're writing a Stephen King book, and then she died. What's going on? I don't like no Canadian seas. That's no good. King book. Are you a cop? Look at that right there. Influence buzz. Yes, indeedy-os. Yeah, look at that. What does that say right there? Police. Yes, indeed. Of course. What are you up to tonight? You know, I'm hanging out with you guys. Hey, look at this. Yeah, those are metacarpals, not tarsals, brah. Yes, surfing batch. You know, you passed the anatomy class. Will you head up elected to Hearts first time? Yes, I will do that. I will do that for you. I will head up elected these Hearts for your friend. Can I ever come find Amanda? Amanda Huggenkiss? Anybody? Amanda Huggenkiss? Oh, Mitchie Souls, you're a comedian. All right, we'll do that. Let me head up elected these Hearts, Clarice. Oh, lay upon my weenie's pillow, Clarice. Make yourself comfortable. I have been marinating these Hearts in a nice Chianti. Thank you for being a friend, Clarice. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true and delicious. Like fava beans and nice Chianti. Oh, look at them floating. Fix the glasses, yes. Nice. Yes, indeed. Your Hannah Rockstar, ease into it like a hot bath. Like a hot bath, Clarice, yes. Look at the hearts. Look at them. Hannibal Lecter in the Hearts. I love it every time. That's fantastic. Let's do a shocker to cleanse ourselves of that. Let's do a shocker. My precious man. The glasses are just cattywampus today. What is going on with these glasses? NA4 Albany lines. I'm using, man, you crack me up. You crack me up with that stuff. Robin Williams had a coke habit too. Robin, what do you mean two? What's that two for? No, it's not, it's none of that. It is creepy, Devin, to do. That's the point. That's the point. Always delightfully creepy. Hey, I like that. Hey, Asia Larkin, you like that? You like that? Turkish? It was Turkish? Did it seem a little Turkish tonight? Yeah, I've been working on that. I'm working on that. Hey, Shy, getting corporal tunnel in the way? No. No, this is just for comfort. Just for comfort and also style. Sock out, we say hi to Catherine. She's first. Hey, what's going on, Catherine? What is going on? Yes, indeed.
Do you like Napoleon Dynamite? Yeah. Yeah, he catches a delicious bass. Catches a delicious bass. Bass.
Roll Tide, Devin, the dude. Roll Tide, roll. Hello from the North Pole. Hey, what's going on, Santa Claus? Santa Claus, what is going on? Ever been to Uranus? Ever been to the Uranus? No, I don't do much interplanetary traveling. So that's, you know, that's pretty good. What is Shaka? I don't know, basically. I'm not real sure what Shaka. It's just something I heard somewhere. Big request, upside down. Upside down? What does that mean? Upside down? Upside down? What do you want me to do upside down? Go upside down like this? I can do that. But then the glass, look at the glasses floating off the thing. That's no good. I don't know. That's no good. Nacho Liberator Hearts. I don't know how to do that. I don't know. Is Dev here? No. I haven't shown Winnie, so Dev wouldn't do that. Eat
your ham. Shut up, Tina. Eat your ham.
That's pretty good. Hello from Jupiter. What's going on? Influence buzz. Influencing buzzing people all the way from Jupiter. That's fantastic. I was wondering what Shaka was, too. No, it's a Shaka. It's a word. It was by Dr. Naya Mumstead. And it basically cleanses all your soul from the 11 shundais and other stuff. Did you like that, Howard? Did you get you a screenshot or something like that? Sock cop, gay marry me. I will gay marry you. I'm an ordained minister. I'm an ordained sock minister. I will be more than happy to marry you. I will officiate you with it. It's an elephant gun.
Gosh,
is that a thing? I don't remember him saying that. Oh, you're going to play the Frisbees. I played some Frisbees today. Yes, indeed, you. Do Rosanna Anna Dana. Rosanna Anna Dana. Do Rosanna Anna Dana. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Did you add her on Snap? Did you? I don't know what you're talking about. Donnie Darko, thumbs up or thumbs down? I'm going to give it a thumbs up. Yeah, Donnie Darko gets a thumbs up from me. I like Donnie Darko's. That's a good movie. I'm going to give it a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Yes, indeed, you. Randolph is a loser. Yes, yes. I appreciate you cleaning that up for me. I appreciate that. What's Sock Hop attending any Bama games? Yes, I most likely will be attending some, some Roll Tide, Roll Alabama games. Yes, indeed, you. Did you hear? Yeah, Bass Guy is a doctor now. He's a doctor of Shakaology or something like that. And I said, New York escapees. I don't know what you're talking about. Rosanna and the Dawn. When the original cast, Rosanna and Dana. Oh, wow. Man, that's way back. But I didn't watch. I didn't have a TV at that time. Did you get scared during Donnie Darko? No, not so much. That little rabbit guy's kind of freaky, but it's pretty good. Never mind. I don't know what's going on. Tugboat is still here. He's sleeping. He's back there sleeping. He's got an early morning at the zoo doing the thing, so he's not doing a thing. I will never see eyeliner the same way again. What are you talking about, Sunshine? I have no idea. Vern is doing fantastic. How did you have Donnie Darko right there? Because I just do. I've got things. Feeling so much better. You was grouchy without your side. I know. I fell asleep watching the Golden Girls. I feel terrible. Can you fly through Uranus while resting your Venus on a pillow? If I had a Venus pillow on a rocket ship, which I don't have a rocket ship, then, I guess I could. Sock World, Party Time. Excellent. Have you seen Return, Wizard of Oz 2, Return to Oz? No, I have not seen that. I have not seen that at all. Do you walk a beat or a dash out? No, I go out and catch a speed. I'm out on the streets doing stuff. I don't really have any nipples, really, Chance. So, there's no sense in shaving what you don't have. Do you shave your wings? I'm just doing a thing. Nothing, Sock. It was a joke. All right, that's good, because I don't know what you're talking about. In Mystical, he can summon any movie. Yes, any movie. That's pretty much it. Just that movie. If you say Donnie Darko or Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, those are the only ones. Which was better, Donnie Darko or Ace Ventura? And as a cinematic standpoint, Donnie Darko, as far as Lawlands, you can't beat the Ace Ventura Pet Detectives. I mean, be kind to rewind all the live long days in the video. No, I don't have to wax the weenus. I don't have to wax it. Does that? What is the right age to show my kids Rocky Horror Picture Show? I don't know. I'm not really a parent, so I don't really know much about that. I would say maybe like 13, 14, something like that. They could probably handle it around then. She's hiding. She's being a ninja and doing the things. Your mouth is writing checks. Your body can't cash. Yeah, that's right, being with the bear. That happens. It happens. Does Shaka enhance your sock? Yeah, it does. If you say Shaka enough, then you can summon any movie on VHS that you want. It doesn't matter. You can just bring up any movie. Does Donnie Darko, whammos, and then who's beside me? Are you talking about the assistant? That guy? No, he doesn't even count as a person. That guy's worthless and useless. All he does is fix the glasses and the hat and not very good. Put the lotion on the wind. You want to win beneath my wings. I tell you, you're my heroes. You're everything I would like to be. M-Shell 12. That's pretty good. I like that pretty good. Tackleberry or hot towel? Tackleberry or hot towel? I don't know what you're talking about, Tackleberry or hot towel. Do you have to roll up your sock to pee? Well, my bodily functions, you know, they, you know, that's a little bit private. Jeeve, awesome gig tonight. Hey, is Jeeve in here? What is going on? That was fantastic. That was fantastic. What was that? Elmira. Is that what it was? Is that, hey, Elmira. Yes, indeed. Oh, I love you too, Emma Jasmine. My phone died while charging. Oh, man, yeah, the Periscope will suck it down faster than I think and charge it. Sock up Damien. What's it? Don't talk about Damien in here. I don't like that Damien guy. That guy sucks. He's a deer. Hey, pardon my language. He's a douche. I don't like him. I don't like him. Did you see Howie Mandel locked in his pantry? He was on right before. No, I did not see Howie Mandel locked in his pantry. That sounds like something I would get a kick out of. But I did not see that. People was telling me that Howie Mandel said something about sock hop the other day, but I did not get to see that. It's fantastic. I love that. What about Miss Ballbreaker? Miss Ballbreaker? You talking Rocky Horror Picture Show stuff? I don't know what you're talking about. Jacob's Ladder beats Donnie Darko in the Freak Department. Yeah, that's true. That's a pretty weird movie. Shaq Cop. Am I really tall? And do I sell gold bond medicated powders? I don't know. I'm glad it's over. Oh, one of those nights. Oh, Jeeve Stones. You guys did great. Dude, dudes, Elmira's. Yeah, the Bowie Mandel. They got Bowie Mandel. Is that when Howie Mandel and David Bowie had a baby? Because that guy was pretty cool. Yeah, that happens. Yeah, me and him are cool. He likes to talk trash, but me and him are cool. I talk to him sometimes. He's a cool guy. I like that guy. He's pretty good. Mom, the Meatloaf, what's going on? What's up, dude? Matt, Shady J, what is going on, Shady J? Hey, what's going on? What's going on? Not a whole lot. Oh, Porky's okay. Is there a black sock up? Of course there is. He's not here, but you know, he said that. Get lost. Yeah, I love that. I love them when Satan does that stuff. So I got to meet anybody else famous besides the Tom Greens? Devin the Dude, who else have I met famous? Have I met anybody famous? No, not so much. Mostly just the Tom Greens. But, you know, it's early. How long have you had your stash? Since birth, almost. Well, a few days after birth. I was born, and then a few days later, pop, mustache. There it came out. How's Lemmy the Cat? She's doing fantastic. She's in the living room over there making the muffins and stuff like that. I could sell spaghetti to an Eskimo. I bet an Eskimo would love some spaghetti. That wouldn't be a problem. I'd be like, hey, check this out, Eskimo. Have some spaghetti. Howie was peeing in a solo cup earlier. What are you talking about? Howie Mandel peeing in a solo cup? Couldn't wake up this morning because I didn't have our coffee. Oh, Coley, I'm sorry. I didn't have any coffee this morning either. I woke up and was too late. What was Phil and Little Dad's name? What are you talking about? You got to come over and we'll have some coffees and do the stuff. So we'll hang out on the porch, listen to the birds and the crickets and do all that kind of stuff. Yeah, don't scratch it. What are you talking about? Don't scratch something. That'll be a dress sock cop. A dress sock cop? A dress? Yeah, sometimes you gotta get fancy. Yes, in video. Yeah, he peed on Periscope. Wow, that must be, I would say that's not the first. Age is convincing me that caffeine is a necessity. Yes, in video. Did Triumph? No, Triumph never did that. I've never met that guy. Tony Stewart was riding the roller coaster on Periscope. Wow, that's pretty cool. Hey, Sock, what's your beat? I do the patrols, and I try to do the, I'm trying so hard not to scratch. What you got? What you got going on? What you got going on, Malachi? You doing all right? Oh, it's new tattoo. Don't scratch no new tattoo. Don't scratch it. You have a speeding problem, Jason. Don't be coming on here talking about your speeding problem. All you got to do is just slow down. Do you participate in speed traps? No, I don't mean them. I don't need no speed traps. My name is life. I don't need no speed traps. I get them, you know, the regular old honest way. I just see them. Whammo, get them. I don't have to trap nobody. You and the King talk mustaches. You get to sell mustache style product. Hey, Dr. Jonesy. Yes, that's a good thing. Did the King go on tonight? Did I miss him? I haven't seen the King. Where's the King been? I missed the King. Is the King in here? Where's the King? Howie peed on himself accidentally. Ended the pair. Holy cow, that's crazy. I need to go check that one out. You gonna bring your new puppy on? I love puppy dogs. I get a little chewy sometimes, but that's it. But I hate coffee. I only like energy drinks. I like energy drinks too. Those are pretty good. How long have you been on the force? I've been on the force a long time, really, Chance. A long time. People say that a lot. I sound like Robin Williams. I don't know. What's going on, Texas Jim? No King? That's no good. Be a leader, not a speeder. Exactly. No, don't rub the tattoo area. You just gotta keep some lotion on it. That's pretty good. You have a speeding problem when it comes to drinking beer. Yeah, how much is yours? You can speed through a beer. You can speed through a beer. Yes, indeed. You pull them over before they know that. Yes, indeed. Yo, that's right, Beamer the Bear. That's exactly how I do it. Where's Teresa? Yeah, no, I don't water Teresa because she's not a real tree, so I don't water her. That watering a fake tree is very unnecessary. No Adam Lucidi also. Oh, it's Court Jester Adam? He's not there? What's going on? I should get a ticket for talking fast. No, you can talk as fast. Not a big fan of energy drinks. You overuse them in coffee. Oh, Coley, yeah, that's the story of a lot of people's. Drink too many Red Bulls, and then now you got this twitch and your pinky finger you can't get rid of and stuff like that. Oh, I love it when you laugh, too. I love it when you laugh, Shannon. That's fantastic. Rub sauce on Uranus. I don't see where that would do any good. You know, I think, that's a planet. I don't think it needs any sauce. When you go to church, become a holy saint. Yeah, on Sundays, tomorrow, I'm going to be hanging out with the holy socks go hang out with the Holy Socks and stuff like that. No king must be asleep. Yeah, that same Golden Girls episode. I've heard about that. It's an urban legend. It's this Golden Girls episode that puts you to sleep every time. You know, doctors prescribe it to people who can't sleep and stuff like that. You know, a tattoo person, put that burn victim wrap on. Put the burn victim wrap on? I don't know. Woman does not believe you. Don't believe you about what? Are you on Pepsi? No, I'm not on Pepsi. Hey, check this out. Look at this. I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper, but look, it's a vanilla float, Dr. Pepper. What do you think about that? Isn't that something? Isn't that something? It's like this new thing that I saw, and I was like, hey, I got to get one of those. Any drinks are only good mixed with Jaeger. We were talking about Jägermeister earlier today, that licorice drink. Holy cow. Jesus is Lord. All right. Yeah, there's some people. Yes, indeed. Yo, have a Dr. Pepper. Yeah, you fancy. You have no idea. Two words. Organic chemistry. Ooh, organic chemistry. That's no fun. I don't like that. She's part Canadian. Yes, indeed. Who was that? Who was what? Who was that? No, that was Dr. Pepper that you saw. Yeah, vanilla float. Look at that. Isn't that something? Vanilla float, Dr. Pepper. It's actually pretty good. Tastes like Dr. Pepper with, a little bit of vanilla floating around in it. Yes, indeed. Yeah. Nope. I switched majors to avoid that class. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that either. Organic chemistry. Patooey. I woke up in a jail on Jaeger. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that'll do it, Chris. That will do it. You prefer Chinoto? I don't know what that is, but, that sounds pretty good. Have you seen my super fast Freddy the Tortoise? No, what's going on with Pizza Pop Pop-Tart? Pizza Pop Tart Pop? What was that? You were Pepper, I'm a Pepper. Yes, in the video. Best video you've seen by Fat Tom 6. Fat Tom number 6. You Fat Tom was taken. Fat Tom 2 was taken. Fat Tom 3. Fat Tom 4. Fat Tom 5. Fat Tom. Finally. Fat Tom 6. That's who I'll be. What do you think of Sniffle and Ollie? I like them. Yes, indeed. Is it better than normal Dr. Pepper? There's nothing better than normal Dr. Pepper. First of all, Crazy Deb. That's what makes you Crazy Deb. But it's pretty good. I like that. You'll take Fat Tom. All right, Influencer Buzz will be Fat Tom 7. And then anybody else going to be Fat Tom 8? They're going fast. You passed out on a ham sandwich on Jaeger. Tiki Miki. That sounds like a good story. I want to hear more about that passing out on a ham sandwich. That sounds like a good time. What's good, Bell 879? Well, Bell 879 is hanging out. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Hi from Turkey. What's going on, Turkey? Nah, I knew the answer. Just making sure. I know. You're just testing me. That's fantastic. You went to orthopedic surgery. Didn't want to be poor until 45. Wanted to do orthopedic surgery. Oh, wow. Orthopedic surgery. That'd be pretty good. Go on, America's Got Talent. I don't think I'm... I think it's too late for that, isn't it? I don't know. Holy carbonation. Sock hop. A new Dr. Pepper. Yes, indeed. Yo. Diet Dr. Pepper rates more... Rates more than like regular Dr. Pepper? No, Diet Dr. Pepper does not taste like regular Dr. Pepper. Okay, those are lies. Hi from Brazil, show body parts. Oh, yeah, I can show you this area right here. Oh, Metrizores. I don't know how you got to Brazil so fast, but there's a weedus right there that we got going on. Dr. P, please. Dr. Pepper, you probably are asleep when I cast. Oh, Pizza Pop Tart Pot. Pizza Pop Tart Pot. Chip, doop, 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 doots, doop, doots, doots, doots. Doot 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 doots whammos. Yes indeed he owes. If you got a turtle, I'm gonna follow you and see what you got that turtle thing going on. Show your boobies. No, Fat Tom 6. I don't have any of those. If I had those, I'd have a lot more viewers. Yes indeed. Yo. What is a chinoto? Parkour/feed the mustache, please. Oh, you want me to do like the king does? Since he's not here, he won't mind if I do that. Oh yes. Feed the mustache, peasants. Feed the mustache, yes. Alabama Hot Pocket. That sounds bad. I'd buy it from a Mr. Pepper. Well, yeah, Mr. Pibb dropped out of school. Why'd he got to drop out of doing the school? What was Tom Green like off camera? He was a sweetheart. That guy was a sweetheart. He's a good friend of mine. He's good. Oh, yes. Yeah, I need a girl in my cast. Yeah, come on over, Coley. We'll talk about increasing the viewers. We'll do that stuff. If you wanted to cover, what costume would you wear? I'd probably dress up like a garbage man. Be like, do's just, you know, picking up the garbage, doing the stuff. Bowie Noit, Gracely, what are you talking about with the Bowie Noits and stuff like that? Rambog, all right, Rand Paul guy, have you a good night. Shout out to Randy, Macho Man Savage. Hey, I got you, yes, indeed, you. What the heck? Hey, that's very close to WTF, that's the most frequently asked question. Woo, just ease into it like a hot bath. Has anyone accidentally tried to wear you? No. Yeah, it does, old Metrizores, that's what I was thinking too. What about you, Fat Tom 6? What about you? What happened? Oh, shout out to Fat Tom 6. What's going on? Yes, in the video. Talk slow. I don't know how. Seeds. Yeah, my favorite wrestler is Stone Cold Steve Austin. How's Periscope changed your life? Well, I'm talking to you cats, and that's pretty good. Sitting on the kitchen table dealing cards. I said, I wish I had a big fat hooter and wham-o. Big fat hooter. What? Wait, did I miss something? I don't know what you're talking about. Your car is called Macho. Macho Carmacho. Hey, I like that. Like President Carmacho on Idiocracies. I love that movie. Do you have a cousin sock named Cut? No, I do not. This is Sock Cop. Best Periscope. Oh, thank you so much, Soon Magic. Thank you so much. You got to go, Coley. Or are you saying goodnight because you're going to come over here and drink some coffee to be on the scopes and increase the viewers? Is that what's going to happen? What about Barbie? What about Barbie? I don't know what's going on. Barbecues? Have a good night, Coley. Shout out to Hell's Bells. Hell's Bells 39. What is going on? Got me ringing Hell's Bells. Oh, my zipper's open. Uh-oh. I got a zipper problem. Uh-oh. Hang on. All right. Yes, indeed. All right. I fixed the zipper. Thank you so much for that shout out. Jaeger Knight. I don't know what a Hooter is, but I said it. Oh, gosh. Mickey, that's fantastic. Jaeger Knight. All right. That's good. That's it. Only barbecue. Barbecue? What? I don't know what you're talking about. How much Coke is the Puppet Master on? Who's the Puppet Master? The Puppet Master. Yes. I missed you. Don't leave again. Oh, I'm sorry about that, Ember. I didn't mean to leave you like that. I didn't know you had the abandonment issues like that. I'll stay next time. I'll stay. Are you naked? No, I'm not naked. Are you naked? You could be because I can't see you, so that's okay. He Funny Denim South checking in from Vegas. He Funny Denim South checking in from Vegas. What's going on, Vegas? Breath the Hitman Heart. Oh, that's a good one, too. That's a good one, too. Best of Riz, best of Wiz, best of ever would, but you have a glasses problem. They're falling off. The glasses are falling off. That's no good. Hey, what's going on, Doug? Puppet Master Coke heads. Coke? No, there's no coke. There's no drugs. It's all lint-free. All lint-free. It's the Puppet Master, a friend of Satan. Oh, yeah, Satan, that guy's hilarious. Master! Master! Where is Rugboat? Rugboat? Tugboat. Oh, yeah, Tugboat. No, he's in bed right now. He's got an early shift at the zoo doing things. Are you black? No, look at that. Look at that. I'm a white sock, most definitely. Most definitely, Fat Tom. So do a Russian accent. I could do a Russian accent, but not very good. It's like all my other accents. It's not very good, but I do it anyway. Yes, because Sock Up said so. Yes, indeed, yo. I gave a ticket. Whammo! What? I gave another ticket. What? I gave 3 tickets. What? 4 tickets. What? 5 tickets. What? 6 tickets. What? That's the way it goes. Rugboat. That's cracking me up. I love that. I love that stuff. How was the mouth from the South? Oh, how was about the mouth from the South? Yeah, Jimmy Hart. Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. That guy's fantastic. I love it. Is your arm black? Is my arm black? Arm? No, I don't have any arms. I don't have any arms, so I don't know. Hello, Miss Popular. Hey, yeah, Boo Bug is like the popular. She's like the prom queen of Periscope, basically. Everybody knows it. Yeah, I love giving tickets. I love giving the speeding tickets. That's what I do. Underneath the white puppet. I don't see a white puppet. Not seeing a white puppet. Yeah, do like Oprah. You get a ticket. And you get a ticket. Oh, Shady J wants to hear some system. Wake up. Do the makeup. You want it to? No, I don't normally do that. The high occupancy vehicle lane, don't get in it if you're only one person, but I don't, who's counting? I don't care really. Wake up. Do the makeups. When is the most interesting person I stopped that most interesting man in the world. You remember that guy? He tells the Dos Equis, you know what? I stopped that guy one time. And that's what happened. WTF! Hey, we got a WTF! Woo! Woo! The most frequently asked question. Thank you for coming. Thank you so much for coming. Yeah, WTF, just ease into it like a hot bath. Yeah, just sit back and let Sock Hop lay on this weenies pillow and do the things. Is that a worm? Where's a worm? Is there a worm? There better not be no worms. I'll let the worm suck it there. Sockatarium, leave me alone. John Wick. I haven't seen that movie. I think that's about that guy that makes those candles, those Yankee candles. You're my favorite to watch before, but thank you so much, Jan Shannon, last name too long to pronounce. I'm glad you're having a good time. I can do the worm. Is a cop worm? No, that's not a cop worm. What are you talking about, a worm? I can do the worm. Check this out. Look at this. Woos! Parkour! 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 Woo! Yes, and then you'll dance, magic dance. Is a cop worm? I gotta know. Is a cop worm? No, I did the worm. I don't know. They got the choco poop hearts again. They got the chocolate hearts. That's good. No, I've never been to Detroit. I'd love to go. I heard they got the good, like, corn dogs and stuff like that, but I've never been. Parkour's on. Oh, pardon me. Moonwalks. Shamona. That's the best I can do with the moonwalks. Yes, in Brett. I'm a single sock. I'm on the tenders. They say John Wick's a good movie. Write it down for later. I'm seriously recommending it. Oh, okay, yeah, I'll check it out. John Wick. And I got that one guy on it that's on the Matrixes. That Nemo guy from the Matrixes. I could watch that movie. Somebody needs a girl as soon as possible. Who does? Juan? Does Juan need a girl? No, they do not have elote. They don't have elote here. No, they don't have any. I guess you have to make your own, but there's no elote man, running around doing stuff. Can you do the running man? I could try. I can do the floating man or something like that. I could be like, do. No, I can't do it. I cannot do it. Weenus party. What? Yes, indeed. Yo, Gifone? I don't know what that is. You should be on Dancing with the Socks. Yeah, I'd be the only one on Dancing with the Socks. It would just be the, yeah. Falcoa foe. Falcow foe. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Can you do them all the other direction? Yeah. Shimonza. That's as far as I can go. That's about as far as I go. How about the lawnmower? The lawnmower? No, it's a, only douchebags do the lawnmower move. That's no good. Do you eat solid foods? You eat solid foods. Eat chicken wings, eat pizza, and all that kind of stuff. Are most of your viewers male? Let's take a poll. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I think we got a lot of ladies in here. Saw that. Parts of it were filmed near me about 5 minutes from your house. Holy cow, that's crazy. Hey, DVMHDDDFFFJDDGGGCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCCC I don't know what that is. Broadcasting you from Brisbane, Australia. What is going on? Brisbane, Australia. That's fantastic. I can't do an Australian accent. People get the, this is beyond awful. Mr. Sills is a little X. Little X right there, or here, I forget where the X is, but there's a little X there, and, you know, I'm sure there's plenty of people, you know, doing some other stuff you might film watching. Oh, thank you so much for the squigglies, yes, indeed, yo, there's a Bradley Cooper movie film there, yo, oh, that's fantastic, do the mashed potato, I can mash potatoes, I can do a twist, you remember that time he sang Walk with Tobo? Yeah, that was a good time, I love that, he reached the PG side, like, oh, I'm sorry about that, Ohio music, man, I keep it clean, I didn't, Chiga, GGFGHHHBVCFXXXXDC. I totally agree with you. I could not agree more. Yes, indeed. Say hello to Paraguay. Cop worm. I'm not a worm, but hello to Paraguay. Paraguay, I love your pineapples or something. I don't know what's going on. You're so bored. Well, welcome. This is a good cure for that. Do you know any sock puns? Yeah, I know a few sock puns. I know a few of them. Are you a real sock? Of course I'm a real sock. I'm not, what do you think, I'm like 3D generated, like I'm a Pixar sock? No, this is a real sock. I don't have that kind of budget for a thing. Has a spider ever infiltrated the boudoir? No, there's no spiders. There's no Sasquatches, nothing like that. What is going on, Levi? Levi, doing the things. Part where they're staying in the cabin and doing something, Gone Girl. Yeah, that's fantastic. Do you confiscate cocaine as a party job? No, I don't want to do that. I'm not on the drug task force. I don't want to do that. Yes, exactly, crazy there, but 100% cotton. Oh, D G H H D X X X C C C B V V V V V V V V V V V H H H G G G G G G. Yeah, no, I think you got a good point. But I would say that there's a lot of people that would disagree with that kind of stuff. I don't think, you know, everybody's going to agree. Are you Fruit of the Loom? I don't know. I got to go to the ancestries.com to find out if I'm Fruit of the Looms, the Hands, or whatever it is. The Jude Shrine. Look at what is. No, I got no Jude Shrine. You don't do a shrine to a perfectly living, healthy beetle. Let's not do that. Have you heard of Rod Hall? No, I don't know Rod Hall. Hey, Shawn Michael. Hey, the little art. Works there. That's fantastic. You ever killed a man? No, I've never killed a man. Never had to do that. Say good to your girl. Sheila, what is going on? Sheila, how you doing? Yes, indeed. You do sound on it. No, I'm not on it. I'm not on any drugs. Yes, indeed. That cop is dirty. No, I'm a clean sock, clean cop. Man, we're getting a lot of anti-sock cop people here. That's okay. You're late tonight. What's going on? Do it anyway. You're like, hey, I'm late. Should I watch? I'm going to do it anyway. Yes, indeed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, something. All right. Yeah, thank you for the numbers. You know, I'm not really a math magician, but, you know, I appreciate those numbers. That's pretty good. I'll crunch those numbers later and, you know, see what we can come up with. Remember to do the things. Gracie, you're throwing the numbers. Shannon Groskritz. Mr. Foley, I love it. Yeah, narcissist, bunch of narcissists. And on a cold day, do you put a second pair of socks? Yeah, sometimes I get like a sweater or one of those things like that. Hey, what's going on, the turkey guy? I appreciate that. A math magician. Yeah, I'm not a math magician, so I don't know. Oh, I love you too, Deeds of Beauty 47. I love that. 1224. What was your life like before Scope? Well, I was doing this. I was doing the exact same thing, except I was just having to make up people to talk to. You know, and I was just looking at the wall and then doing that. Yeah, I work with Black Sox. Of course I do that. Everybody brings racing to it, but that's okay. Who would win a staring contest between Tugboat and Lemmy? Tugboat, that man can stare. He can most definitely stare. I'm not related to Mr. Sacco. Thanks, though. All right, have you a good night, Pizza Pop Tart Pot. Pizza Pop Tart Pot. Thank you so much, Little Turtle. Love that. Have you a good night. No one pronounces it. Yeah, I know. That's a tough one. That is a very tough one. Mr. Sizzles, yes, thank you so much. Do you sleep in a sock drawer? No, I sleep in a regular bed. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Sock up! Yeah, that's the way they go. Slick Chicks, thank you so much. That's fantastic. Is your first time ever seeing a sock up? Do you have merchandise? You're amazing. Oh, thank you so much. What's your name? Ohio Music Man. Yeah, in fact, I do. Thank you for asking. It's on sockcoprocks.com. You can buy yourself a t-shirt and put it over your body and you won't be naked and stuff. Stop the sock cop brutality. Ain't brutalized nothing. Ain't never done that. Did you cameo in Madonna's video? I don't think so. I don't think that was me, no. But, you know, that time, that decade was, you know, it was a little bit fast-paced. Do you play soccer? No, not so much. I got no feet, so I can't do that. Can you tell us stories instead of reading the comments? I could do that. But I like reading the comments. I don't really have many stories. I told you the story about the old lady, and I said, what's your method of crossing the road? You know, you just go, you're always at a crosswalk and do the stuff. I love Sick Sock Cop. I love you too, Mr. Sizzles. Thank you so much. Is it time to Pac-Man the Hot Chip? I do the CPR and nah. That's one of the greatest songs ever. You got the same pillow? Look at that. You got the same pillow with that fantastic? Oh, so comfy. It's so comfy. I love it. I can just roll around on it. It's fantastic. You ever use the pickup line? Oh, holy cow. Look at that. I got so comfortable. I went full cattywampus. Can you read this? Squiggle. No, I can't read it. I cannot read it. Yes, Miss Dolly, you missed the lectorate. I'm sorry. I might do it again for you. But yeah, Mills Motors is still doing the sponsoring, so I just didn't bring the sign in tonight. To the sock cop jaws, doo-doots. Oh, yeah, we can do that. Doo-doots. Hey, WTF, the most frequently asked question. Woo! Welcome aboard. WTF, I love it. Thank you so much. Full Picasso cattywampus. Doo-doots. It'll probably be at least another week, Chicky Mickey. At least another week. I got to get it made, and there's a whole process and stuff like that. Oh. Doo-doots. Yes, indeed, yo. Yes, indeed, yo. Jaw dudes on ad here. On ad? I don't know what's going on. That Jaws impersonation. Oh, it's a little bit scary. I didn't mean to scare you. Did not mean to scare you. Yeah, no, this pillow gets, you know, it's all comfortable. Do lewds? No, don't do lewds. I'm a clean sock, clean cop. Don't do that. That escalated quickly. What escalated quickly? The Jaws? You think you need a foot up your? No, I don't need one of those fish on John 77. I don't think I need one of those. Woos, please. All right, woos for booze. Here we go. Woos. We're gonna need a bigger weenus pillow. I know how music, man. You're never satisfied with the Jaws. Never satisfied with the Jaws and doing the stuff. Doo-doots. Is that what you're talking about? Is that what you're talking about? Because I'm not sure. Oh, we got a snipe. Shady J, we got a snipe. All right, snipe mode. Who we sniping? Who we looking for? Hey, what's going on, Leon Elizabeth? All right, who we looking for? You love the Jaws sniper alert on the sock blocks. All right, who is sniping? You need to hide. Yeah, you better hide, boo. No, Tugboat's not here. I would never block you. That was Tugboat. Nope. Rats. I think you have to eat the hearts from the bottom, Miss Jaws. Oh, okay. I'll try. I'll do that. Who needs to be pew-pew? Super snipe boat. The Tugboat take the spiders with him? No, he's still here, but there's no spiders. Get him. Get who? Who has sock blocking? After that Jaws, I need to check for toilet sharks. But yeah, you gotta check for those toilet sharks. You don't want those. Look for the imposter king. Hey, what's going on? Peace the chill. What's going on? Who is sock blocking? Oh, that guy. They are a blocker. You get athlete's foot. You take. No, you gotta watch out for the athlete's face. It gets real humid, but that's not it. Jude is not in the witness protection program. Jude is just fine. He's living a happy life, flying around, beetling around, doing the stuff. Look for the escape. New York prisoner. No, that's not really my thing. They always run. Pasta King? All right. Well, we'll come back to it. Maybe that's, maybe we scared him away. You'll never catch me, sock puppet. Sounds like a lottery ball spin scrubber. Yeah, no, that's the light hamster. There's a hamster in here. See, this is vintage. It's from the 70s. Oh, hang on. No, I don't have a twin. I'm a single child. I'm an only child. And that was it. If someone was sniping me, I would freeze. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. Hello, Mr. Cop. What's going on? Did Russia win? You doing all right? Pickle face into the yoga like a boss. All right, let's pickle face into the yogas. Pickle face. Pistachius. Oh, pistachius. Thank you so much for that phonetic spelling. I love it. I love the phonetic spelling. Pistachius. I will never forget it. Pistachius. That's fantastic. All right, here we go. Pickle face. Pickle face. Oh, so sour. Oh, dabble face and dogs. How you like that? The combo booze. You like that? No, I don't have any sisters. I'm an only child. None of those. No, my brother did not get lost in the dryer. No, I was an only child. That's the thing. Does the cat like the boudoir? I don't know. The cat's not allowed in the boudoir because she took a pee-pee on the bed once. So we don't let the cat come in here before. You never saw the pickle face before? You like that? Oh, pickle face. Oh, this pickle so sour. It's so sour. Why is it so sour? Holy cow. That's the pickle face. You like the pickle face? Yeah, sometimes you eat a pickle, you get all pickle face. Satan's been kidnapped by Canucks. Send help. Oh, that's no good. How long have you been on the force? A long time. You literally laughed out loud. That's fantastic. Is Tanner still here? I don't know. Tanner, where you at? Can you do a Chris Farley impression? Not a very good one. Ooh, fat guy and a little... Hat. No, I can't do that. Are you Italian? No, I'm not Italian. Fabric softener, good or bad? Please discuss. Fabric softener is very good. It's very good. It keeps the fabrics all soft, but it makes you too soft. Sometimes your glasses get all cattywampus. Kitty sprinkles in the booth. You can kitty sprinkles all. You like the pickle face? You hate pickles. I love pickles. They give me this face, but they're delicious. I love them. Yoga to stretch the wind. Yeah, you got to do some yogas to get it all stretched out there. Yeah. Holy cow. Holy cow, is John Travolta eating the pickle? Why is it so sour?
Holy cow! Why is this pickle so sour? Don't make no sense! Don't make no sense!
That's the best I can do. Are you about to go pee out the back? Alright, Mr. Sizzles, you do that. Watch out for the scooter. Watch out for the scooter. Yes, indeed. John Travolta, Pickle Face. Yes, indeed. Miss Sockhopper, Mr. Chubbs. What's going on, Mr. Chubbs? You doing good? Yeah, I can fly and Winnie's the Hearts. I'll fly and Winnie's the Chubbs. Check this out, Mr. Chubbs. You're going to like it. I don't know if you've seen this before.
Off the top rope. Yes, indeed. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Sockhopper's climbing to the top of the cage, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah. Nothing good can come from up there. Oh, yeah. Only things coming down from there. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is he doing? Oh, he's peeling back his elbow thing. He's peeling it back. Holy cow. He's gonna do it. He's gonna fly it away to the horse.
Yes, indeed. Yo, we're very diverse. We got rainbow toe socks. The whole thing. The whole nine yards. We got it. We got all kind of things. Can you do the whip? I can mash potatoes, but I can't do the whip. Do you like pickle juice? Yeah, pickle juice is good. You put it in the little things.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Mr. Chubbs. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to go out and find our own Miss Elizabeth. Yeah.
What's good? What's going on, Mr. Floppy Bob? Mr. Floppy Bob. Doing the thing. When you get romantic with the lady socks, do you play footsie? Yeah, of course. Well, I don't have, no feats to speak of, but I said pulling back the thing. Yeah, definitely do it. Yeah, you gotta pull back the elbow thing and stuff like that. Stretch the weenie. Yes, the people's weenus right there. It's the people's weenus. Is Sockhop in love? Sockhop's not in love. Holy cow! Oh man, my jaw locked up. Holy cow! What is going? Hold on. Hold please. Your call is very important to us. All right, that was, man, I don't know what that, you ever have a jaw lock up like that? Your jaw just locks up sometimes. Holy cow, that was not good. I got the lock jaw going on. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I'm okay. Thank you so much for your concern. But look, the mustache is all cattywampus. Man, what's going on? What is going on? Everything's falling apart. Good night, guy whose name I can never pronounce, so I just, not say your name. Have you a good night. Have any foam stacks? Foam stacks? No, don't do any drugs. I don't do any drugs. She's been working a ton lately. I think the storm's scared. Oh, that's no good. Yeah, I got the lockjaw, Mr. Chubbs. You ever get the lockjaw? You sometimes talking and then just, I think it was all the pickle face. Is what did it. Oh, I'm gonna get us number three since the show. No, you're on number four, I think, right? Number four, I don't know. I guess that's your thing. No, this is not what this is, Brett. That's not what this is. I miss her. Yeah, I miss her too. Who are we talking about? Dev? We talking about Dev? I haven't seen Dev. What happens when I sing in my car on a long route trip? Lockjaw. Yeah, that's what happens. Shout out to Tinky. What's going on, Tinky? Sockjaw. Hey, Shawn Michael Tin. You know what's up. Ah, Yugan. Mr. Floppy Bob. I don't know what that means, but that's good. You get the tetanus shot. Yeah, you got to get the tetanus shot, to make sure you don't get the tetanus, because the tetanus will, give you the gangrenes and stuff like that, and that's no good. The gangrenes are not nearly as good as the tarm greens. That's basically the way it goes. Oh, is it cattywampus? What's going on, Pitsoff? Pitsoff, how's it going? Three sensations. Hey-o, Womachizores. That's why you and me have got to come together and do some partying and stuff like that. Last time I had a lot of time, I had to take my extra. Oh, Mr. Chubbs. Holy cow, Mr. Chubbs. There's a ghost. Where's the ghost? Ain't no ghost. Where's the ghost? Gangrene gang? You missed it. Yugen. You missed it. Yugen. Are you married? My life will never be able to handle a sock. Am I married? Hey, what's going on, Jason?
What's the score here? What's next? No, not yet. I want to study its habits.
So I got my friend got a DUI last night. What should he do? Well, first of all, stop drinking and driving. And that's not going to be no good. Yes, indeed. Oh, Ministry Zores. That's going to be a fantastic party. We're going to have a good time. I'll come up there to wherever you live and do this stuff. Oh, thank you so much, Steamboat's music with the little pausey things. That's fantastic. I want to hear some music. The only cure for lockjaw is the jaw key. Oh, Mershack back. Oh, you changed your picture. Almost didn't recognize you there. Almost did not recognize you without you. Smiley face and thing. 9 + 10 = 21. I don't think that's right. I'm not a math magician, but I'll tell you what's going on. Hot boff. What is going on? Hot boff. Yes, indeed. Yo, 400. You down with syphilinolly? I like syphilinolly. Yes, indeed. Yo, you only have lockjaw when you can't shut your mouth. Oh man, that's no good. Can we start a game show on here once? Yeah, we could do that. A game show would be a lot of fun. I would love to do that. I don't know how we would do that. Nah, I would love to do that. She isn't the only one. I don't know what she's talking about. Do you wear a body cam? No, I do not. I do not wear a body cam. Hey-o, what's going on, Hot Boff? Indeed, yo. You make me so happy. Oh, thank you so much, Shannon, whose last name I cannot pronounce, and neither can anybody else on the planet. I'm glad I make you happy. I'm so glad. Who's abusive? There's nobody abusive. Mortal Kombat!
Mortal Kombat. Oh, okay. It's a, do I want a baby? So, you know, one of these days, maybe so, a little baby booties, something like that. Pop your buddy. What are you talking about? Here come a blast of purple hearts. Blast of the purple hearts. Yes, indeed. Yo, sock bit. No, I don't want no baby booties right at the minute. I think there's a block. A block. Can you impersonate Magic Mike XX? No, I will not do that. I will not do that, Sunshine. It's nothing right there. What city are you based? I am in Mobile, Alabama, doing things. Do you mean booty? Because that's not going to happen either. Guess the game show. Guess the band game show. You play the song, we guess the band. Hey, that'd be pretty fun. No, I only twerk when I get to 1,000,000 hearts. I have twerked twice because I got 2,000,000 hearts. Can you weenus twerk the hearts? No, I will not do that. Sooner Magic, not until we get to 1,000,000 hearts. No, not the full Monty either. I'm not going to do the twerkings. Nope. Do that. Ah, you again. You're talking about the Street Fighters kind of things? You're talking about the Street Fighters type of things? Hadouken! You're talking about the... Hadouken! Is that what you're talking about? Are you drunk? I don't know. You're the only one that can answer that. My favorite NFL team, I guess, let's see. Who's good? Who plays for the NFL? I don't really watch the NFLs. So mean. Can you never forgive him, Jay? What happened? I don't know what's going on. 2.436830 hearts. Yes, indeed, y'all. Thank you so much for counting that for it. Yeah, I appreciate that. Yeah, when we get to 3, then we'll do some twerkings and stuff like that. So be and do that stuff. Show me your face. It's right here, Caleb. It's right here. Yes, Street Fighters. Hadoukens! Yes, I have been to the Senior Bowl. Hey, KMM Sports, what is going on? I have been to the Senior Bowls. Yes, I most certainly have. I love the Senior Bowls. It's fantastic. Senior Bowls is a good time. I go to the GoDaddy Bowls. I go all that stuff. It's fantastic. Down at the Lad People Stadium. Yes, indeed, yo. I've been to a lot of the South Alabama games. That's working in 2 minutes. It was a little too much, Sockop, than you wanted to see. Well, you know, sometimes it happens. Yeah, of course, I get along with everybody. Sockop loves everybody. Hashtag love wins and all that kind of stuff. Ever been to a Sockop? Man, that's a frequently asked question. Yes, it is. Yes, indeed, yo. Is it time to settle down? Settle down, baby. You went three over? But, well, it's okay. Just be careful. Just be August 2nd at Martini's in Mobile. You need to come to our next. I would love that. August. What day of the week is that? I can't wait till South builds a stadium. That's going to be a while. Sonic Boom. Oh, yeah, that's a good one, too. You tell me, what's a dollar? Yeah, not on. Oh, it's not on the frequently asked questions. I need to do that. What's going on? Josh Greenbaum. Fist bumping. Whammos. Josh Greenbaum in the house. Your feed froze right. You started to read the Magic Mike comment. I think it was a sign. I was not. Yes, indeed. Yo. Yes, indeed. You're supposed to see it. I believe that, too. Alabama Roll Tide. Yes, indeed. Yo. Did you see Papa? Yeah, I went and saw Papa today. He was hanging out. It was very hot. So his dad, he had his old school fan and stuff like that, though. He was trying to keep him cool and stuff like that. Parkour. It's on a Sunday. All right, I'm off Sundays. I'll try to swing by. Tweet me. Yes, indeed. Yo. Check us out, officer. All right, Steamboat's music. I want to hear your Steamboat's music. Oh, let me follow you so I can watch some Steamboat's music. New York-based picker, singer, songwriters. Hey, Steamboat's music. I love that. I introduce you to Tugboats, my favorite sports team. Yes, in video. Every sock needs a foot. Yeah. 90th birthday. Holy cow. That's an old uncle you got there. Happy birthday to your uncles. Happy birthdays. Doo-doo. The kingdom is cholera free. Yeah, Dr. Jones gave out the vaccinations. He's keeping everybody free. Everybody free. Put a keyboard on your head. Shawn Michaels, I don't see where that would help. I don't think. Dirt track or asphalt. I like the asphalts. That's the way they do it. Thanks, man. Yeah, see you soon. Steamboat's music. See you soon. Hey, Natasha, what's going on? Oh, your great uncle. Oh, I got you. Yeah, that's a great uncle. Sounds like a great old uncle. I was hoping to get into 2/3 of that. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't understand my... DRTvoices.com. Yes, Josh Robert Thompson's website. Gotta go. Thanks for keeping the street safe. Yes, indeed, yo. Yes, indeed, yo. Frameable faces. Have you a good night. Commercial plug-in. Need printing. Check out at Shelby Flyers. Yeah. Check it out. Do it. I think some printings. Then check him out. Happy birthday. Oh, I met Jesus' daughter. What's going on? Wait a minute. My psychic powers. Wait. I know a name. You're the best, Shawn Michaels. Thank you so much. Yes, happy birthday. I got a name, I think so. Yes, happy birthdays to Omechi Sosa's daughter. Well, man, you got to tell me your name, because that's too long. Happy birthday, Omechi Sosa's daughter. Do you ever frisk women for no reason? No, not for no reason. They always, they ask and stuff like that sometimes. Suck, I was the best. Thank you so much, Mr. Chubbs. My goal is 2/3 of 90 years old. 2/3 of 90 years old. I'm not a math magician. Hold, please. Let me calculate that. You want to be, you can attain that. You can attain that for sure. You can make that happen. Her name is Culpepper. Hey, what's going on, Culpepper? Happy birthdays to Culpepper. Shout out RSBattleLeague.com. RSBattleLeague. 60 years old. My name means life. That took me a while. OMFG Zorza. That's a good guess. So I have music, man. That's a good one. OMFG Zorza. I like that. OMFG Zorza. I like that. Where do you carry your radar gun? I don't have that. Make sure you follow SOCOP. Click on the little band on the bottom right and click add. Hey, Mr. Chubb, thank you so much for telling the people to follow. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Yeah, I forgot what we're talking about. I don't know what's going on. I hate typo. Yeah. Ugh, Nails. Yeah, I know my name is like, ugh, Nails. Is your assistant's arm hurt? Why is he on the prop? No, everything's fine. It's just more comfortable this way. When we're in the boudoir, that's the way that I do it. That's the way I do it. No, not BrazzaSocks.com. Get out of here and Brett with that kind of stuff. Do I have hair? I don't need it. Yeah, I got it. I've got an afro. I've got a big afro, but I keep it under the hat because it's not the... Do you like big feet? Big feet? No, I don't really care for those. Some people like it. That's a good name. Yes, indeedy-o. Yes, indeedy-o's. How's it going, everybody? How's it going? Are we going cattywampus? No cuss, brah. Yeah, no cuss, brah. We keep it clean in the sock ops things and do the stuffs. Yes, indeedy-o's. Yes, indeedy-o's. I think the Wi-Fi is going cattywampus. I'm going to use this opportunity to drink some time. Afro cop could be a psychic. That'd be fantastic. I would love an Afro cop. That'd be a lot of fun. How'd you lose your teeth? I don't need them. Never had them. Never needed them. No, that's not a Mr. Sock Ops. Thank you, Leggy. That's a song and a dance. It's okay, you have like three conversations going at once. Yeah, just sliding in here, SOCOP. What did you miss? Well, Bejizzle, you missed most everything. We did the whole stuff. Buy your shirts at SOCOPRocks.com. Handmade by SOCOP himself. Yeah, there's a video about it. Yeah, cover up/buy a t-shirt at SOCOPRocks.com. Looking good on the Wi-Fi's? All right, Brett 3 McAdams. I appreciate that. You ever had to pursue on foot? Hey, Ohio Music Man, that's hilarious. Yes, I have. I've chased a few people down. Once I get them with the things, woo! Oh, hang on. Woo! What do you call a bear with no teeth? What do you drink if there's no Dr. Pepper? Then I will thirst to death. Yes, indeed. Hey, Sock, have you gone Hollywood? No, I haven't gone Hollywood. I've been to Hollywood once, but that's it. Take it easy, Sock Cop and Sock Fly. All right, Suna Magic, have your good one. Can't wait to get your t-shirt. Yeah, it's going to be fantastic. Yeah, what do you call it? A gummy bear. That's hilarious. You're not a real sock cop. In Brett, you're not a real sock cop. Yes, I am. You can see it with your own eyes right here. Yes, indeed. No photoshops, no tricks, nothing like that. Just the real sock cop hanging with juice guys and doing the things. Yes, indeed. It's getting late. I think sock cop's about to call it a night. Didn't Ohio start the wiki? So thank you very much. Yeah, Ohio did. Ohio Music Man, he certainly did. Yes, indeed. Another Periscope or cop talk? No, I don't know that guy. I need to meet that guy. Derp a derp. Yes, indeed. How many sock blocks tonight? I don't think I've done any. I don't think so. Is your Dr. Pepper? Oh, I mean, that's a little bit personal. It's a little bit personal, but yeah, these are official ones. Was Die Hard your favorite movie? No, it's not my favorite. When you were perpetrating Miranda rights, how do you hold the card and cuff them? No, I don't have to read from the card. I got it memorized. Are you Captain Sergeant? No, I'm just sock cop. I just go out there. They asked me to get promoted, but I don't do it. Good night, MJ Windsor. Good night. Yeah, no blocks tonight. Isn't that weird? They took our gerbs. Yeah, say hello to Brazil. I say hello to Brazil pretty much every night. Tugboat is in bed. Banana. There's a sock firefighter. Is there a sock firefighter? I've never met that guy. Never met sock firefighter. I would like to meet that character and see what's going on. Yes, I'm still on the tenders, Shannon. Still on the tenders, doing the things, trying to find that lucky lady to do stuffs with and stuff like that. Sock off with your baby daddy. No, Katrina 80. No, I highly doubt it. Would you ever grow back? I can't. You're nice to us, but you can take a meat spike away. I'm going to do me speed. Yes, I can. I can make a speeder cry if I have to. How many different ways can you say banana? Banana. Banana. Banana and banana, banana. This completes the list of the ways that I can say banana. He can use the lock jaws of life. Yeah, I know. Sockfire doesn't have the same name. No, it doesn't. America, cuss yeah. Is there a sock village people band? No, I wish there was. That'd be a fun time. That'd be pretty good. There's no sock canine. Last time he cried. The last time I cried was when I watched that Notebook movie. Holy cow! You were talking about cry. I mean, talk about pickle face. I mean, no sock about. Yeah, the night ain't over yet. Night ain't over. Parkour before Bob play. All right, parkour. Man. I came back. You can breathe easy. All right, Beam of the Bear. I'm glad you're back. Hey, Sunshine, you egg hatch. Look at that. What is that little picture of? Some sort of soccer hooligan stuff? I don't know what that is. Do you date leg warmers? I would. Oh, you're very welcome. My name is Life. You're very welcome. Last time I cried was when Tugboat scared him with a spider. No, I did not cry. I just, got a little shaken up by that whole thing. Your parkours are getting more adventurous. Yeah, I know. I got to move it up. Socks can't talk. Well, you just proved yourself wrong, didn't you? Because look at this. What am I doing? Whammo's talking. You okay with black stars? Of course I love everybody. But all right, time for more Guinnesses. Yes, indeed. My eyes was just human. That's something in my eyes. I had spider silk in my eyes. Sock shooting with AK-47. That's what it would be like. Do you pump iron? You super ripped. Yeah, I do pump iron. Today was leg day. So I did that stuff. You're fast. Old school 1946. Thank you so much. Yeah, spider spits was in my eye. Sure. Hey, Crazy Dave, get out of here. Get out of here with your words and phrases and stuff like that. Sockop is, because Sockop's getting tired. I do know the Muppets. Yeah, they're fantastic. I love them. My favorite is those two old men that sit up in the top and do the stuff. Yeah, I got no slow-mo tonight. Snatch did not, she didn't say anything to give me slow-mo, so I don't know. We can't do a slow-mo. Good night, everybody. Good night, Kevin, Susie. It was your late day, too. Fantastic. Do you know Axel Foley? Not personally, not personally. You're laughing loud. All right. Tomas Paiva. I probably said that wrong. I always do. Do you know that Coden dog? Yeah, Toronto Insult Comedy Dog. He's fantastic. Sockop is going to head out for the evening. It's getting late. Doing stuff. Long days and pleasant nights. How Gunslinger be with the bear. Puppets always getting... No, my name means life. What are you talking about? Get out of here. Adam Sandler. Yes, he's a comedian. Yes, he is. Good night, everybody. Thank you so much, you guys. I'm glad you had a good time. Yes, I did like the show Firefly. That was pretty good. Say hi to Mexico. What's going on, Mexico? I love it. Sorry. Good night, everybody. It's sleepy time. We got to go do the things. Peace. ... Out. Yes. Speak like 50 Cent. I don't know how to speak like 50 Cent. I don't know how to do that. Find me in the clubs. Do it. You haven't seen Metal Wolf in a long time. I'm kind of worried about him. All right, everybody. We're going to go for real this time. Sockop loves you. VHS, Paul Coles. Nom, noms. Did I miss anything? Everything going all right? All right, everybody. Have sweet dreams. Cuddle up. All right. You had fun. All right, Crazy Dev. I'm glad you had fun. I had fun, too. I had fun hanging with you guys. So be sure. We'll do it again tomorrow. I may actually get up and drink some coffee in the mornings, and we'll do the stuffs in the mornings. So if you're not following me, then do the following, so that way anytime I go on, then your phone will be like the little Periscope noise. I love it. Heisenberg. Yes. I'm very bad at goodbyes. It takes us a long time to do the stuff. The Buenos Nachos to you too, Jewel Star. Buenos Nachos. Reoccurring segments. Yeah, I love it. I love the reoccurring segments. Those are pretty good. Oh, thank you so much, Jason. Thank you so much, Shannon. Unpronounceable last name. You have your good night. The long goodbye. Yeah, it happens all the time. Happens to everybody. So, here's what we do. You do the things. All right, assistant, we're going to stop it. Bring it down. We have Buenos Nachos, everybody. Buenos Nachos, Tickety, and all that stuff. It's gotten better, and then it goes, he's mostly useless, but he can do his stuff. So we'll do the things again tomorrow. Sockop loves you. Sockop loves each and every one of you. Get some good sleeps, and, tweet me and tell me if you had a good dream and stuff like that. Good nachos, everybody.